July 25th, 2020, Centennial Park. I was here photographing a caboose, as my family owns a escape room near here. And you may think this caboose is of Union Pacific heritage, but you'd be wrong, though it is by Union Pacific Maine. It was actually donated by the BNSF Burlington Northern Santa Fe, as seen in this plaque. So that was kind of a surprise to learn that.
Guys, here it comes. I couldn't get to a good place. Train number one.
And we're on the move, folks.
Short.
Apparently we were at a place that railroad men like to call Jump Frog. There was a green signal for another train, and this one had a surprise on it. Now, I'm sorry the photos are sideways, but the video editor won't let me fix it for some reason.
Track one.
Just had another train hit a detector. Get here, what about that? Well, how about that, guys? A DODX caboose. Talk about luck. $18.05 and $18.24. I'll see what those are later. Left that book in my car. Got a DPU coming up. Big DPUs. Well, ain't that something? Sorry about that. I thought I was getting close enough to the pin, and I got more DPUs coming up. Like 7 units in total.